In this video, you'll get an introduction to Amazon CloudWatch Contributor Insights. With this feature, you can analyze log data and display contributor data so you can monitor contributor impact on your application's performance. Before we begin our demonstration, let's quickly review the CloudWatch basics and see where Contributor Insights fits in. CloudWatch provides complete visibility into your cloud resources and applications. It collects metrics and logs from all your AWS resources, applications, and services that run on AWS and on-premises servers. You can monitor these metrics from default or custom dashboards and set alarms to watch specific metrics. You can also take action by automating responses to operational changes and perform real-time analysis on the data. With CloudWatch, you get system-wide visibility into resource utilization, application performance, and operational health. Contributor Insights extends these capabilities. You can use Contributor Insights to analyze log data and create time series reports. You can see real-time metrics about the top-end contributors, the total number of unique contributors, and their usage. This helps you find top talkers and understand who or what is impacting system performance. You can build your own rules to define contributors or use sample rules that AWS has created. Now let's begin our demo. We're going to use Contributor Insights to understand top contributor metrics based on the log data ingested from this pet adoption website into CloudWatch log groups. To get started, let's open the CloudWatch console and navigate to Contributor Insights. We'll create a new rule to analyze our log data. We can use the wizard or the syntax format to define rules. In the syntax editor, you can modify your rules manually. For this example, we'll use the wizard. First, we'll select the log group we want to evaluate. We'll select the API gateway execution log that was generated from our website. Next, we'll choose the rule type. We can choose from a number of built-in sample rules or create one from scratch. We'll select the custom rule type. We'll leave the log format set to JSON. In the contribution section, we can add up to 4 log field keys that we want to report on from the log group we selected. The report will display the top N values for this contribution type. We can add filters to narrow the scope of the results using conditional statements. For this example, we'll leave this section blank. We'll aggregate our top contributors by the number of occurrences. We'll name the rule and continue. Now we'll review the rule and create it. We have a graph that displays the results of the rule over the last 3 hours. The table under the graph shows the top contributors. As you can see, Puppy was the most popular choice. We can view specific contributors by selecting them in the legend. We can change the graph display using the drop-down lists at the top or by adjusting the time range. We can even select a custom time range to view more historical data. We can change the time period we rank the contributors on using the period drop-down. We can also change the widget type. We can export the metrics to a CSV file. Here's the file in Excel. We can also add the graph to a CloudWatch dashboard. We'll select an existing dashboard. We can now monitor our top contributors from this dashboard. We can also view our contributor insight graph in CloudWatch Metrics, where we can create an alarm. Let's see how to configure an alarm. First, we'll select the period for the alarm threshold. Next, we'll define the conditions to trigger the alarm if the metric reaches or exceeds the static value within the 15-minute time period. We'll create an SNS topic to notify us by email when the alarm is breached. Let's leave the rest as their defaults. We'll name the alarm and continue. We'll review the alarm and create it. The alarm will now send a message every instance the threshold is breached. You can also create rules from the log group itself. We simply select the log group and then use the Actions menu to create a Contributor Insights rule. Alternatively, we can click into the log group, navigate to Contributor Insights, and create a rule from there. This is the same wizard we saw earlier. You've just seen an introduction to CloudWatch Contributor Insights. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.